Center in South Florida. I'm here with figure athlete Deanna Avery, who you see in all my videos these days. So what we're going to show you is how the Performance University approach to doing step-ups. Not saying it's the best way, not saying it's the right way, it's the way that we believe it should be done, the way we coach it in our model. So the first thing is I have Deanna step very close to the box to show you about the level of height that we're looking for. We want a box that's roughly about her knee height, as you can see that is. Alright, so what Deanna's going to do is she's going to put one foot on the box. She can pick it. I'm going to tell her to take her back foot a little bit further behind her, just like that, with the heel up. And notice how she's in a little bit of hip extension, so she's leaning slightly forward. This forward lean now puts all the weight, and that's what I tell her. I say, put all your weight on your foot and keep it more from about the tongue of your shoe back, so that way she doesn't put all the weight into the toe and put any forces that we don't want into the knee. So then what I'll tell her to do, and she may have dumbbells, she may not, depends on her strength. What I'm going to tell her to do from here is with minimal shift forward, she has to have some, with minimal shift forward, minimal jolting, using mainly the front leg, go into the step. That was perfect. And then control yourself on the way down. Sometimes momentum gets the best of you, that's fine. So the idea here is that she's using all that front leg. So it's a version of a single leg squat. You want to get very technical with it. That's how we minimize use of the back foot. Perfect. Now, if we want to go pure body weight, and we think that some of the hands are helping, so we want to get the hands in there, we'll tell them to go prisoner position. So interlace here, and here, switch your feet. So from here, she shifts forward, and this is what I like here. I like this straight line. And then minimal jolt forward, right up. Perfect. And of course, all the things you already know, good knee alignment, that's a given, that's why we're not even showing you. See that foot stay flat, and she's doing a great job. So that's how we coach step-ups.